It's so typical of how America reacts to everything wrong. You know, always scared of the wrong things. And they could have been so apoplectic about everything COVID and this germs on this set that they therefore forgot about the bullets in the gun.
Oh my God.
I mean, if I was rewriting this as a play, that's what I would do to make that point about what I think America does when it is confronted with a crisis.